Would you like to fly with me in my beautiful balloon? Thousands of people will be descending from across the United States to watch the first annual hot air balloon race to be held in Albuquerque, New Mexico, Saturday, April the 8th. Adventure is calling, and 11 balloons, 50 feet in diameter and weighing 400 pounds each, will be racing across Albuquerque's sage-covered desert for prizes and trophies. This is one of the few balloon races ever to be held in the United States. Contestants will be coming from far and wide, including the U.S. National Champion Balloon Racer. Capture the captivating excitement with us at this annual balloon race in Albuquerque's Coronado Center. These monstrous balloons will remain in the air for 1.5 hours and will be visible at all times. This is a sanctioned race of the Balloon Federation of America in conjunction with KOB's 50th anniversary. KOB extends an invitation to you and your family to join us at Albuquerque's Coronado Center for the first annual hot air balloon race. You've never seen anything like it. Just turn it loose and watch it run.
Up and away.
And try to catch the wind. If you live in New Mexico, then a trip to Albuquerque Saturday, April the 8th will be a pleasant addition to your weekend. If you're planning a vacation to the Great Southwest, by all means, plan it around Saturday, April the 8th for KOB's International Balloon Festival featuring our first annual hot air balloon rally. It's all entirely free. It's excitement for the whole family. Come to Coronado Center in Albuquerque and watch 15 gigantic balloons in the first annual Roadrunner and Coyote race. This spectacular is not once in a lifetime, but the first must, surely must be the best. Yes, you'll watch ballooning greats like Captain Fogg, Don Picard as they try to catch the wind. Be in Albuquerque Saturday morning, April the 8th at Coronado Center at 7:30.
Up on the way.